function f of x is equal to x whenever x is greater than equal to 0, equal to minus x whenever x is less than 0. What we observe, f dash x is equal to 1 whenever x is greater than 0, f dash x is equal to minus 1 whenever x is less than 0. Even though function is continuous, what we observe is limit extending to 0 plus f dash x, we get as 1, limit extending to 0 minus f dash x, we get as minus 1. So left hand derivative is not equal to right hand derivative. So left hand derivative is not equal to right hand derivative. Therefore, function is not differentiable. Function is not differentiable at x equal to 0. But what we see is here decreasing and here increasing. So x equal to 0 is the point of minima. X equal to 0 is point of minima. Because when you are traveling from minus infinity to plus infinity, the function is decreasing, then it is increasing. So this is the point where f dash x is not equal to, f dash x does not exceed x equal to 0. But even then, we say it is the point of minima. So when we say point of minima, the most important definition is it is decreasing, then it is increasing, and this is the point of minima. One more important thing is that f of 0 is equal to 0 is minimum value. Minimum value. Even though function is not differentiable at x equal to 0, but we say this is the point of minima.